Namaskar viewers, my name is Amarpali and I'm a journalist by profession. Whatever happened yesterday, I'm very disheartened with it. Because someone did something and someone pays for it. Actually, whatever happened with the media people yesterday was really shocking for me. The followers of Dera Sacha Sauda actually proved that we were not fearing for a wrong thing. Our mistake was that we were trying to control the situation. We were trying to make this peace and better environment of the country. We were appealing to people for maintained peace in the country. Was this our fault? Or this was our fault that we were actually showing the people the truth what is happening? The followers of Dera Sacha Sauda actually set on fire the OB vans of media. You just throw anything that was coming in your hand to media people. But I would like to ask you that what you were actually trying to show and what you actually wanted to do. What was your main motto? You were seems to be actually prepared that your guru will be proved convict and you will be starting doing this. This seems to be a very big preparation, as you have done a lot of preparation before. I'm very disheartened because I can understand the pain of a journalist who is actually trying to show something, show the truth to the country, and you are actually trying to harm that person. I would like to ask the government of Haryana this question, that who will be paying the fill the mental wounds of the people who were injured there? Physical wounds can be filled up, but there is no answer, I know that. But every journalist wants to ask you that after what happened yesterday, after your failure, will you resign from your authority, will you resign from your responsibility? Who is answerable for the 31 deaths in the country? Who is responsible for 100 car burns? I want to ask you this question, and I'm leaving you with this question and appealing again. Please maintain the peace in the country. Please believe in the law and order of the country. And please be with media, because we do not show you anything that is cut, because we are only trying to show you the truth.